guys, MTA Fishing here. It's New Year's Eve 2017, and it's kind of cold out. It's about 35 degrees, and we're going to see what we can get into today. Bass, crappie, bluegill, whatever bites. So, let's see what we can do before the new year comes in. Shallow water. It's like 2 foot of water that bass was sitting in. Got him on the floating fly. Saw that one flash on it. Swiped at it. Got foul hooked. That'll be the first crappie of the day. Hanging around some crappie. Barely hooked. I don't know if you can see that. That's how light they're biting today. Starting to turn on a little. I their saws. Another one. He's small, but it's a good indicator of where they're at. That way I can pinpoint them. Tiny guy. Another little crappy jig bass. The sun's went down and it's really cold now, but I think it was a pretty successful day fishing, and it's good getting out on the water for New Year's Eve. And you guys make sure you be safe tonight, and I hope y'all have a happy new year. See you guys.